Memory is a precious resource. You don't want to waste it. You want protection for the virtual machines from one another. But at the same time, if there is an opportunity to share memory so that the available physical resource can be maximally utilized, you want to be able to do that. So the question is, can we share memory across virtual machines without affecting the integrity of these virtual machines? Because protection is important, but without affecting the protection, can we actually enhance the utility of the available physical memory in the hypervisor? And the answer is yes. Think about it. You may have one instance of Linux contained in a virtual machine, maybe hosted by me, and maybe you have the same Linux hosted in another virtual machine number two. And in both of our virtual machines, the memory footprint of the operating system is exactly the same. And even the applications that run on it are going to be exactly the same in terms of the contents, because it is the same operating system. It is just that we have two different instances. And let's say that we have Firefox running on this VM and similarly Firefox running on this VM. This copy of Linux is going to have a page table unique for this particular Firefox instance. Similarly, this instance of Linux is going to have a page table data structure unique for this instance of Firefox. And if all things are equal in terms of versions and so on, then a particular virtual page of the Firefox instance running here and the Firefox instance running here is going to have the same content, whether we are talking about this VM or this VM. And so there is an opportunity to make both of those page table entries to point to the same machine page. If we can do that, then we are avoiding duplication. We are not compromising safety, but we are avoiding duplication. This is particularly true for the code pages. The code pages are immutable. So the code pages for this Firefox instance and this Firefox instance could actually share the same page in physical memory. And if it does that, you're using the resources that much more effectively in a virtualized setting. One way of doing the sharing is by a cooperation between the virtual machines and the hypervisor. In other words, the guest OS has hooks that allows the hypervisor to mark pages copy on write and have their PPNs point to exactly the same machine page. And this way, if a page is going to be written into by the operating system, it'll result in a fault, and we can make a copy of the page that is currently being shared across two different virtual machines. That is one way of doing it. That is, with the cooperation between the hypervisor and the virtual machines, so that we can, with their connivance, share machine pages across virtual machines, but mark the entries in the individual page tables as copy on write, meaning that so long as they are read shared, it's perfectly fine. The minute any one of these guys wants to write into a particular page, at that point, you make a copy of it and make these two instances point to different machine pages. So that is one way of doing it.